Hey everyone, this is Dark Soul 100. It's boss time again. Boom, boom. Elina's dentist. You're finally sitting up where the ocean's bottom. Grandpa's waiting for you up top. Oh, don't forget to wear this. Bones, really? You can use this rope as a shortcut to reach Grandpa. Boingy. Boingy. Like you're ready. See, the gunk in the ocean is caused by a giant eel. It's moved into our ancestral home at the seafloor and it's nursing some nasty cavities there. Let's take a look. The newly uncorked waterfall created a gap in the pollution that you can use as an entrance. Jump right in there. Dive to the bottom of the ocean and clean that eel's teeth. Doing so will ease his pain, and he'll return from whence he came. No doubt about it. Now gather your courage and dive! Whee! Don't be afraid to break these bubbles to get air. You need them. Seems we're gonna be attacked by plague-forming bacteria. No. I do not want to get eaten. No. Dark. I feel fright.
Wow!
He ate me. You freaking ate me! No, not again! Not again! Remember to take proper care of your teeth. Bye. Oh, he left the heart of... He left a heart. A heart of coins. That was nice of him. Shine! Thank you. II Piantissimo Surf Swim. Oh, hey. Now, hopefully, all of our people will return home again. We owe it all to you. Thanks. And say, do you know that guy? He's been waiting up there for you for quite a while. Thank you. Our bay is clean again. Thank you. Ho, foolish man. I am II Piantissimo. That is me. Yes, that is me. And now, I challenge you to a race to that flag. It is a race to the finish. The best time is 40 seconds. Are you at the ready? Then get to and go! I should not have looked around for him. That was my fault. You are quite speedy. You are like a fish. You may not be the slow clam chopper I took you for. May we race again? Watch for me. Crazy climb.
Who in the world is this II Piantissimo? Who in the world is this II Piantissimo? A rogue, that's who. Let it be said that the Pianta people have no connection with him. That troublemaker is giving us a bad name. He needs something. I have no interest in silly games. Weren't you raising II Piantissimo? What do you want? Would you just stay out of my way? Still on this mushroom, huh? I wonder if this little one will ever want to leave the village. Amber Alert up here, out of nowhere. I dealt with it. I swear I saw a really big bird flying around. Maybe it was the sand bird. The Pianta people are not that thin. I mean, seriously. Huh? What? You should be up here. II Piantissimo is a creep. Why do you slide around on your tummy? That's really big, even taller than the mayor's house. Wow, it's a beautiful day today, too. Yeah, the hot spring is hot, hot, hot. My cousin lives in Delfino Plaza. I hope she's happy there. Wait, that other blue Pianta is a girl? You sure are energetic. Or maybe that's the tourist who's trying to find the big old shine. What's the best way to get down from up here anyway? Are you tired of racing? Yeah, the hot spring is as hot as anything. I can see Gelato Beach. Yeah, the sandbird definitely just came from here. Just came by here. Gelato Beach is right there, and the sandbird has been flying around, flying up, and this is very up. Alright. Thank you. Yeah, the hot spring is the hottest around. Gramps is so hasty. I sure wish the sun would set so the spring can fill up. You sure are energetic. I've seen the mayor popping out of this hole before. II Piantissimo. I wish that guy would be a bit more considerate. I wonder if I'm in the way standing here. Hey now, no horsing around here. It's a bit dangerous, you see. Nice job. Wow, you must be tired. We're meeting at the same time, so I guess here's a good point to make it a fair race. See that flag over there? It is me, II Piantissimo, and now listen, see that flag over there? Now, you and I shall race to get there the fastest. Yes, my personal record is 30 seconds. Impressive, eh? Are you guys ready? Then get set and go! Sorry. Yes, grrr! That was not so bad. You are quick, yes. I suppose maybe I underestimated you a small bit, perhaps. You try again after you have practiced more. Until then... Okay, there's nothing over here, so there's no reason for me to go. Whoa, that was just asking for trouble. But I got the shine sprite. I'll see you guys in the next video.